The origins of the old rectory remain a mystery, but it is undoubtedly the oldest house in the village, believed to date back to the 16th century, back to the Tudor times, back to Henry VIII and all of his wives. We've all seen it on our favourite interior design programmes, the trend that is exposed beams, raw materials, and we all tend to think that trend is a new idea, but let me tell you, it's been done before, as you can see here. Another trend that's popular at the moment is upcycling. These beams would have been ship masks once upon a time that would have sailed the seven seas. Tudor times, like modern times, entertaining was a massive thing for them. The old rectory would have been the place to be seen.